That's the one.
Those pictures of your son in the magazine, it changed people's lives.
I wanted to meet you. What you did with those photographs, what you're doing now,
it's nothing a mother wouldn't do for her own child.
I wanted to meet you. What you did with those photographs, what you're doing now,
it's nothing a mother wouldn't do for her child.
It's difficult for me to fall asleep before Medgar gets home.
We do the best we can. We do the best we can.
I don't want Paul to go down there. I want him to go down there.
Are you looking for something?
No, I'm just doing a little shopping.
We also have shoes in the basement.
Do your other customers know that, too?
I think I like this one.
Will you really need a wallet while you're down there? Please?
Mama, please.
Okay, fine. But we should go home now.
Time, ma'am. Mamie?
I'm sorry. Thank you for coming, Mr. Moody.
my man!
You saying that you did not stutter not one time. Oh, that was wonderful. Mm-hmm. And now it's time for you to go to bed.
You don't get married before I get back.
Can't get married without my best man.
When you get back.
Bring it in.
Good night, Mr. D.
Good night.
Oh, you two don't get married before I get back.
Can't get married without my best man.
Good night. All right, and cut. Cut.
Cut. Oh, my man!
That was better than the commercial. And you didn't stutter not one time. Now, Bo, you know it's time for you to go to bed.
Oh.
You got a big day tomorrow. Come on, give Grandma a hug. And I'll see you when you get back here.
All right, bring it in.
Good night, Mr. G.
All right, Bo.
Maybe people are paying attention right now. See? And, we have an opportunity to use this moment to help us pass this legislation. Might even help get an indictment.
Amesy.
See.
Yeah. Mrs. Bradley, mm-hmm. I'd like you to meet Ruby Hurley. She's part of our team.
Such an honor to meet you, Mrs. Bradley.
There's James Hicks. You can sit with him and the other reporters. Have you met the prosecution team?
Only once. On the phone.
That's James Hicks. You can go ahead and sit with him. Have you spoken to the prosecution team?
Only once before. It was on the phone. It was brief.